Welcome back my YouTube family. I'm Rashid and today we are bringing you another episode of 2 Minutes Every Friday. In this series, we will share quick and powerful Excel tips and tricks to boost your productivity and make your life easier. Have you ever faced a problem while working with the data that spreads out horizontally like this, as you can see in this spreadsheet? If you are nodding your head, don't worry. In today's video, I will show you how quickly change this horizontal data into a vertical format using Power Query. This magic trick will save your time, make your data easier to manage, and help you analyze it with pivot tables more effectively. Now let me explain why this Power Query magic is so amazing. Changing our data from horizontal to vertical offers several benefits. Firstly, it makes our data much easier to analyze and work with. With the months stacked vertically, we can use powerful pivot tables to summarize and analyze data effortlessly. Secondly, this transformation saves us precious time. Imagine having a manual copy and paste the data or write complex formulas to achieve the same result. Power Query automates this process so we can focus on more important tasks. Lastly, this technique sets the stage of better data visualization. With our data structured vertically, we can create compelling charts and graphs to present our insights effectively. So first of all, I'm going to copy this data, Control N, Control Alt V from your keyboard. This dialog box will pop up and from here I will be selecting these values, pressing OK. So my all data is here. Now I'm going to click on File, Save As, Browse. This is my book 1 and I'm saving to desktop, save. Now I'm going to open one more workbook and I'm going to data, get data, file from Excel workbook. I'm going to desktop and from here I will be searching my book 1. This is my book 1, import. I'm going to select this sheet 1, going to transform data. So now I have to select my these columns, region, territory, brand. I'm selecting these my columns and I'm going to transform, and here I will be selecting this unpivot columns and I will be selecting this option, unpivot other columns. I have selected region, territory and brand and I have to unpivot the rest columns, the other columns. So I have less quantity of this column, so that's why I selected these columns and I'm choosing this option, unpivot other columns. I'm selecting this one and now I'm going to home, from here close and load. So my this data is converted into the vertical data. So this data can be used pivot tables. Now if I will be applying insert pivot table, so now this will be easy for me to make more effective reports. So I'm selecting this attribute to column, from here I'm selecting my region to rows and my values to the values. So now this is showing me my month wise sales. More you can make report as per your requirement. That's it. Converting horizontal data to vertical using Power Query is a simple yet powerful technique that will change your Excel game for the better. If you found this video helpful, don't forget to give this video a thumbs up, subscribe to our channel and hit the bell icon to get notified of more 2 Minutes Every Friday episodes. Also, feel free to leave any questions or suggestions in the comments below. Thank you so much for watching and until next time, Excel like a pro.